The church of, this is the church of
Our Lady of Mercies.
Mercies. Mercies means mercy, no?
Yes.
And this is Saint Cecilia. They have a statue here.
Yes.
The crown is exactly sized for it.
Yeah. It is made also.
Made for that?
Yes.
By a local goldsmith?
Yeah.
So this statue is Santa Cecilia.
Saint Cecilia.
From Portuguese times?
Yes.
Your father-in-law was a devotee?
Yes. He was very much fond of that. And so when they were having those dramas, he was the first person who got the award those years. Azevedo Ben, by the name of.
What was?
Azevedo. Surname is
What was his name?
Francisco Xavier Azevedo. So when the triad competition started, he was the first person to receive that award.
Really? For musicians?
Yes. Best
and
music.
You're saying the number is growing, no?
Yes. Now it's grown up.
Brass bands?
Yes.
Brass bands.
My full family is musicians, means husband's side.
I see.
Yes. Even I my see. Side, cousins and all are musicians.
Such a talent, no?
Yes.
Such a talent. And we don't take it very seriously.
That's
so important. So nice. So, but Mercedes is not connected with Saint Cecilia.
It's no, it is there.
It's
inside. As yeah. Means it is like a musician's. This is musicians.
Patron saint of
musicians.
But because you all have promoted it, it has become part of this church.
Otherwise, nobody is celebrating.
Hardly.
Hardly people celebrate. So we were celebrating for years. Now somewhere in Margao, Shinshin, and all they are celebrating now recently.
I see.
But ours is ancestral.
I don't know
how many years passed, but they are celebrating.
Your husband is saying at least 50 years.
Yeah, cross that.
Thank you. All the best.
Yeah,
all the best.
Thanks.
Keep up the tradition. Yeah.